There's an old one. I have this one too. These are good. I do like these graphics. So, welcome back to this pack by Barrels of Fun and Alizarin. Thank you for submitting this stuff. This is very, very good. Last time we played this, we had a number of McDonald's games, and we got this out of it, which I keep playing just in case anyone forgets.
Hey, gang. Come up and play in my treehouse.
Hey, gang. It's me, Ronald McDonald. Come up and play in my treehouse.
And so I've decided we're gonna play these games here, some of which seem very, very interesting and crusty. Should we start with a DOS game? I think we should. I think that would be fun. You like fun, don't you, chat? Blue Ice? What the fuck is that? Is that like a Zoolander thing? Art of Mind Productions presents Blue Ice.
Son, this mortal life is mine no more. You must study my laws and learn them well.
Myth guide.
God?
Your rules have frozen the heart of a nation.
Speak not, witch. Listen, child.
Carol Nudes.
My words will become your words. My laws, your laws.
Your words will
my thoughts to your thoughts, my mind to your mind. The Vulcan mind meld shall begin.
Your words are sent to fool him.
Come, O Lord, then let us play a game. I shall hide 5 gifts for your son, each a puzzle of the mind. A riddle shall be his only clue, and the
is this
eyes
like
of
David Lynch's Dune?
Only guide.
He will treat your gifts with disdain, as I treat you with contempt. My laws shall remain.
We shall see.
I feel like David Lynch's mucus became sentient and developed a video game.
The kingdom of Isaiah's breath froze and hung like jewels in the air. Time stopped. The king was dead. The people waited.
Congratulations, game. I have no idea what I'm doing, and I have no frame of reference. I guess that is the information I need, but I just... Edward, my son, the way ahead is clear. To see, you must open the books of laws. To hear, you must listen to the words. To know greatness, you must understand the ways of the land. I give you my crown. Is this a guitar fretboard? Song is DMCA, Cascade by the Future, Sounds of London. Oh well. Poor Johnny is gonna have to put some fart step behind this for the YouTube version. I've never been so lost in a video game. You can drag some items. I mean, I've probably been lost in Turok too. Vinny, do you do that thing where you separate audio from your microphone and... game, yes. Do click on the question mark in each area to give you hints. Uh
At twice midnight, I give you life.
Okay.
The witch draws her hands to her withered lips and gently blows the sprite, sending her tumbling into the morning air. A beam of light flashes across the sky.
I tried to mod the sun to have Teletubby face, but... Oh wait, wrong game, sorry.
He cannot unlock a door which is locked by ice.
Is that a stairway to heaven? He cannot unlock a door which is blocked by ice. And he dragged the sun. You know what? Oh.
Ripple gently in the evening's light.
Oh.
And drown me in your liquid green. Deeper than the depths of night, this enchanting world to eyes unseen.
What?
Carried along to freedom's pleasure, in waves of joy release my soul. Swallow me down in this great forever.
Yeah,
cleanse my body, for my spirit is whole.
Yeah, dude, like... Sometimes when I listen to the Smashing Pumpkins, I think my brain is actually like me, you know? Like I am my brain. Like, you know?
Red, green.
Yeah, pick up the coins. Yeah. Yeah.
Red, green.
Thanks for Okay. I just got the key.
Red, green.
Mm-hmm. Yep, cool. Okay. Yeah. It's got that key from inside of a fish's mouth. It's like kind of like the key to the universe, really, like in the fish's mouth, like in the mouth of an angel. Like when you look into the eyes of an animal, sometimes you could see the entire universe.
Faces, sending a flood of unknown warmth cascading through their stiff bodies, releasing hidden feelings so deeply suppressed inside them.
Yeah.
Red.
Okay.
Red.
We tread the wheel, our steps are slow, our voice unheard, it fades away. Consumed in lore, we cannot grow, we mark our shadows from day to day. Tied to a land barren and bare, words form the links of a guardian chain. Bound by rules deemed just and fair, we tread the wheel, we make no gain.
I'd like to be a sledgehammer. Someone said, how are you making progress? Bro, when you connect with the game, it connects with you. Really. Like, really, really. Is this a game or is this some kind of cult initiation? Yeah. Well, it's not like a pyramid. So much as it is like a reverse triangle. You know what I mean? Like, you know, he sleeps with all of us. And we, you know, we're waiting for a comet. And then like there's this really cool like fruit flavored drink. You know, so Like, we're thinking about drinking that a little bit. Just no real reason. You should run a vignettes shop. Is that how you pronounce that? That was in Barry. I'm reminding you of the dude from Barry who gave a really good advice. Beignet? Don't you rub that on your fucking, like, arm when you get into an accident? Or if you're looking to get, like, a little extra spicy, you rub it on your leg. Anyway, I think I've had just about enough of this. Getting high through essential oils, I remember that. Yeah, dude, when you get lemons... For those that don't know, there was a whole thing where if you use lemon essential oil on your skin, like enough of it, you would start to get high. That was, I don't know where that came from. Totally gotta be bullshit. Maybe there's some truth to it, like when people were putting Burt's Bees under their eyelids to get high. I don't really understand why people would discover these things. But there was like a whole group of people like, yo, I put a bunch of essential oil lemon on my skin. It's burning, but I think I feel a little high. Like, well, you have to be high to do that in the first place. Okay, I can't do this game anymore. I cannot.
I just couldn't prove it. Covered his tracks.
You got
that idiot.
We're going to jump around a little bit. And I'm going to bring you the common link. We're going to do it. Wait, did I hear that on my speakers and not my headphones? Huh. That's not good. Maybe it was just the quality of the recording. Yeah, it's on my fucking speakers. All right. How do I do this now? Yeah, it's Teletubbies, but I can't hear it. Can you chat? Can you hear anything? No. You're hearing it through my microphone. 3, 2, 3. Search sound settings and choose the bottom options to show more. Okay. Yeah, this just isn't working. Like, this Windows 95 thing I'm using just does not want to go through my headphones and be captured properly. It worked for a second. It played for like 2 seconds when you first loaded, change the audio source away and then back to your headphones. Yeah, I did. I tried. This is an anomaly. It's like why I wish sound cards would just play through speakers and headphones at the same time. This is a total anomaly. I have no idea how to do this. Okay. Device Sound Blaster PCI. No, that's no. Great. Cool. Very good and pure. All right. Well, Teletubby Game is going to have to wait a little longer because I can't figure out how to do this. Did you try changing the output of the VM in the sound mixer options? You bet I did. Are you using PCEM? Yes. I mean, everything else seemed like that is going through my, oh Jesus. Oh, we got multiple things happening. Oh God. All right. Well, we'll continue to do these DOS games. This is, James Bond Operation Stealth. Fuck. Was that the anti-piracy? I think that was the anti-piracy. It just stopped working. There's an image that should help. Oh, that's what that image was. Oh my God. So it just takes a random shape and it asks you for the color and you have to check the manual. Red and pink are almost identical. I hope you don't get any of those. Yep, they certainly are. Okay, so that is orange. And that is light green. Right? What's that? Sounds? Awful! Awful! Bad! Bad! No, bad. Stop that. Who approved it? Like, who made this happen? Nope. No, that's not. We don't like that face. Pussy. I mean, the pixel art is nice. Yeah, it gets sound blasted. I mean, the sound effects suck, but the music is pretty good. It's like ear-piercing sound effects, and now I'm enjoying the music. Even if the sound font, you know, just this is what it sounded like, but it hurts a little bit. But much like a movie, like a James Bond movie, you are forced to watch the intro cutscenes with the opening credits. Testicular soundtrack.
James Bond.
Where's Money Pushy? Did you have a good trip, John? Excellent, sir. My vacation in Lausanne was exquisite. Good. On to business. What do you know about the stealth? It's pretty cool. Anyway, here's this naked woman. Top Gun program? Wait a minute. Top Gun? Well, that's the second time. That's, you know what? It's all connected, man. It's all connected.
Buy for it?
Listen, girl.
Please.
You don't have to get
it. You think this is something? You think this is bad?
This chicanery? He's done worse.
I know. Top Gun is a real thing. It's just interesting. That's been coming up a lot randomly. I know that there are people out there that are going to be upset that I'm skipping the storyline, but you know, in the format that I like to do here on Sunday, where we go through games quickly, see what they have to offer, and then move on to the next one. I'm not looking to get too invested into a storyline. Also, that dude's profile was A++. Did he have six fingers? Hello, officer. My name is Glames. John Glames. Yeah, and my grandmother rides a bicycle. Stop, senor. You use your passport. You hand the airline ticket to the customs. No, I need the passport. Well, weirdly enough, WASD actually moves the character, which I was not expecting. No music? No musica? First WASD game ever. Time to take a shit. It barely works. WASD kind of sucks, actually. I would not recommend it for this game. Use toilet on toilet. Nothing happening. Take toilet. No need. Use. What, chat? What do you want me to use on the toilet? Use door on door. If you have anything else like this, go ahead and finish it. It's like you did nothing. What? Yeah. Like, I like point and clicks to some degree, but I don't miss when they were like the primary game on PC. Operate the door. Open briefcase. That was, yeah, that was something I would have liked to have done. Here, look, inventory, right? I have those two things. Use briefcase on John. That won't do anything. Operate John. Operate. Maybe the passport is in the toilet. It's very possible. I gotta put John in the John. The game wants you to do it in the bathroom. Why don't you try it and we won't talk about it anymore? What? Operate your briefcase. Right click on operate to achieve this. Oh. Okay, you take it. Okay, you take it. I can't take the calculator. It is faster to fasten to the bottom of the briefcase. What? My name is Glames, John Glames. This dude is talking to his calculator. Try to find a more discreet place to open the secret compartment. How do I exit this? Like if I want to exit, is there a way? This game is anti-fun. I'm getting very close to that conclusion. Maybe I just don't have the patience for this genre. Operate the briefcase again. Oh. So wait, I'm in the bathroom. Right? So we're going to go in here. See, it's private. You can tell because there's a little circle. So we're going to operate the briefcase. And then we wait 2 seconds. And then we operate the calculator. The secret compartment opens. When you look at the passport, you realize that there is nothing written as to your nationality. Look at that crusty Sean Connery. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay, you take it. The sign says England. Sign says France. Germany. Passport falsifier. That's a very specific device. No, Alizarin, I'm reading what you're typing in chat. I can't. I'm actually getting like anxious playing this game. It's frustrating me and giving me anxiety. I cannot play this anymore. I can't do it. I'm serious. It's really annoying me. It's a neat idea, but I think I'd rather not. How do you... Windows key, there we go. All right, has anyone figured out how I can play Teletubbies with volume? Don't judge the genre by this game. It's a piece of shit. Yes. No, I am aware of that. Do we just play this and you hear the audio through my microphone? All right, if that's the way it's got to be.
Isn't it cool?
No.
So I disabled the speakers entirely. And now we get no audio. That's amazing. That's really amazing. Hey, how you doing? Huh? Amazing, huh? Probably need to restart the entire thing. We're going to try one more time. And if not, yes, we will listen through my microphone for real. One more time. Might be a CD audio thing. No. Maybe no. Wait, we heard something. I didn't hear shit. Oh! Oh, it worked! Yes! Quality Teletubbies incoming. Streaming is 2% spin, 3% funny noises, 4% video games, and 101% troubleshooting. What percentage is loud equals funny? Another 10% at least. Is it time for Tubby Custard? It's weird. There they are. Stinky.
One day in Teletubby Land.
Poe Dameron.
For Tubby Custard.
Yeah! Crunsty. Dildo. And Mr. Bucket, my balls pop out of your mouth.
Tubby Custard.
I hate them. And no, I haven't played this one. I've played a similar one, but not this exact one. What?
Tabby Costa.
Why am I watching a 37-year-old man play this? I don't know. That's a good question. Why is a 37-year-old man playing this? I'm so happy I didn't grow up with this shit. No, no, I want to make the custard. No, make the custard.
Tinky Winky's tubby custard bowl is very full.
Is that just like the pink slime used to make chicken nuggets?
Again! Tubby custard! Tubby custard!
Tubby custard bowl is very good.
Again. Tubby custard. Tubby custard.
Dipsy's tubby custard bowl is very full. Dipsy's tubby custard bowl is very full.
Wait, they suck it through a straw? Their bowl is a straw bowl? What the fuck are we learning?
It was time for Tubby Custard. then the new cleaned up.
And they love it.
Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ.
Shovels slopped on their throats and they love it. I hate them. I hate them so much. I hate them.
It was a pair of curtains.
They're fucking loathsome.
One, two, three pairs of curtains. The Teletubbies decided to play a hiding game.
Did they call them Teletummies at first and it didn't have the same ring to it, so they said Teletubbies because they have televisions in their tummies? You know what I mean?
La la!
Tinky Winky!
La la!
Tinky Winky!
Oh, hey, girl! It's me, Tinky Winky! Smell my pinky! Yep, I put it up, pose asshole! Yep, still up there! Smell it!
La la!
Yeah. has little Tinky Winky. Suck my pinky, stinky, poopy. Tubby Custard. So,
Dipsy hid behind a curtain. Lala was looking for Poe.
The green one. Tinkle winkle, tinkle stinky peepers. Eat some asparagus, make your pee smell.
Vinny, I missed the Tubby Custard segment. Could you please repeat that segment, please?
Tinky Winky, we got a new Teletubby on the way. Dumpy Wumpy. It's got a big fucking ass, sir.
Rolling game.
And then Tinky Winky just rolled away.
Tinky Winky stopped to look at a watering can.
Can we go back to Left 4 Dead where I was shooting them?
Winky stopped to look at a tree.
He didn't stop. He crashed. Call it what it is. The kids can handle it. Let them grow. Tinky Winky suffered severe concussions by crashing into a small tree while rolling down a hill unsupervised. Call it what it is.
Tinky Winky stopped to look at a flag.
Pink jizz.
Skirt.
Oh yeah, well fuck
Tinky
it was
Winky
nice.
Loved to wear the skirt.
Yeah. Get it left. There you go. Get in there. Smell. Yeah, it smells good, huh? Oh.
This whole segment should be hosted by Gray Leno. How many? I think I lost about 100 viewers since the Tubby Custard segment. More? Weak of mind and heart. Let them go.
Permanent cringe damage.
One day, in Teletubby land, it was time for the Teletubbies to do their exercises.
What's this exercise?
Then it was time for arms up. Then it was time for jumping.
At least they have motion blur.
Then it was time for side to side.
Oh, how you doing? Side to side!
Then it was time for hopping on one leg.
Time to hop on one leg! Oh, we got astrophysics. Now we got dumpy physics. Don't worry about it.
Now it is time for Teletubby procreation.
Then it was time for bumping tummies.
That's what they call it in Tubby Land.
Rub uglies! Rub uglies! Ah, my favorite time is rubby wubby time. Johnson! Yeah! Bump it up, baby! Yep! Let me get the yellow one for a minute, huh? Give me the yellow. No, I want the yellow one for a minute. Career's over!
Why did your TVs turn on? Is it because they bumped uglies?
Oh, I got reception on my antenna. Oh, is this? Oh, no. Educational segments. Oh, no. I don't want to click on any of these because then I'm making fun of kids. I don't want to do that. You know what I'm saying? Leave them out of this shit. You know? It's time to leave. Let's go back to some puppy custard again, huh?
Costa.
Custard!
Tinky Winky's tubby custard bowl is very full.
Oh.
Again, tubby custard.
Green one, it's your turn.
Tubby custard.
Dipsy's tubby custard bowl is very full.
Goodbye.